So this is the last day of the year 2020. Also, this is the last day of this decade. And we are just about to move into a new year and a new decade. So I decided to have a little chat with you guys. 2020 was a hell of a year for this entire world. Everyone knows that. Coronavirus messed up every single thing and every single person on this planet Earth. People lost their jobs. Businesses collapsed. No new jobs. Many of them even faced the worst time of their life. Many lost their families due to virus. No routine life and much more. But as nothing is permanent, so everything is getting back to its normal routine now. Not fully normal, but at least we are back on track to recover the losses which we have faced during that pandemic. Just like everybody else, 2020 has changed my way of thinking and my vision about life forever. I know everyone faced it, but not everybody wants to share their personal experience with others for many reasons. Few may have their privacy concerns, and few people will think if they will share, then they will lose their respect or anything. But I want to share my experience so that may help someone in any possible way. For me, it was really tough watching everything going down when you simply can't do anything to stop it. But this tough time teach me some really cool lessons which I might never learn if this whole pandemic never happened. The real success is not the money, it is the people around you. Your family, your parents, your siblings, your wife, your children, your real friends. And if you have all of them around you, then you are the luckiest and the most successful person of the world. Spend your time wisely with them. Your biggest fan is a stranger. And your biggest hater is someone really, really close to yourself. So be careful when you allow someone to get close to yourself. Never ever invest your time, energy, and resources on aimless fools, because you will definitely end up wasting your time and resources, and you will still have an aimless fool standing in front of you. A bad company will not only stop you from going any further, but will actually bring you down from where you already are. And your worth will also be defined by the people around you. So choose your company wisely. Life is a continuous process of learning. If you stop learning, you have already lost. So never be afraid of learning new skills and knowledge. The best investment in life is to invest in your own self. It's the part of process. If you start hating something for no reason, then you need to fix your ego problem as soon as possible. Never be afraid to do what you can't. You don't need anybody's approval to do something which you really want. Let the world call you crazy. They will become your follower in some time. Celebrate the little achievements. Keep rewarding yourself with little things and happiness so you may not forget to live your life during building your career. These are the things I have learned from my life experience in this decade so far. And I hope you guys will learn from my experience. I wish you all a very, very happy new year. Be someone in this new year. Make your identity. Do something unique. In today's world, you only need confidence, smartphone, internet, and good idea. And the rest is history.